Amount to blood clotting for okay? Trans who are using hormones, we are actually prone to develop blood clotting for betting arterial blood clotting, which can cause stroke, heart attack, pwede rin pong pulmonary embolism, pwede rin pong venous clots po. Okay, venous clotting that can cause deep vein thrombosis po. While sitting at the pedia office po ng mga doctor, may mga pumunta po mga med rep po, mga medical representative po, and nagbigay po sila ng sample ng like a supplement po. And yun nga po, nakita ko nga po, and I'm so happy to share with you this, ito po. Oh, ayan. Kasi baliktad, iaano ko na lang po. Ito na lang po. So, ito po ay tinatawag na aspartin. It is a combination of lutein and ascorbic acid. 100 mg of rutin and ascorbic acid, 100 mg din po. This is a chewable tablet po. So, it contains 100 tablets po. So, paano ba siya tinitake? Recommended usage po is one chewable tablet for once a day or as recommended by your physician po. So, I am so much happy to share with this because most of you are, yun nga, sinabi ko man that one of our concerns is the blood clotting. So, I will discuss about rutin muna. You are researching on your the Google po. Marami kapag tinap niyo po yung routine, what is the benefits of the routine po? Marami po itong masasabi po. Marami po kayong mababasa. And what is routine? This is bioflavonoid that is a plant pigments po that is found in vegetables and fruits po. So ang kagandahan po kasi nito is pinagsama na ang vitamin C at ang rutin po. Meron ka na for immune system, meron ka na din anti-blood clotting po. So, yun po. So, rutin po helps blood circulation, okay, that is to avoid mostly the chronic venous insufficiency. Ito po yung mostly nagko-cause ng mga varicose veins po. So, kaya yung mga nag-EHRD po, they are prone to develop varicose vein po due to the chronic venous insufficiency po. Ganun po. And sabi ko nga, it slows down the circulation kasi kaya prone po tayo to develop varicose vein. So with this routine, it will help your blood circulation po. So it lowers cholesterol, reduces arthritis pain, lowers inflammation, will protect your heart as well. Pero ang ano ko kasi dito kaya ako sinishare po ito, it is because of the benefits of preventing blood clotting. Ang sinabi po, ang na-research ko po is, it has a potent anti-clotting power that could help prevent heart attack, stroke po. So, as the researchers discovered rutin's anti-thrombotic property when they screened a set of 500 compounds for their ability to block the creation of a key protein involved in the vessels clogging blood clots po. Routines could be effective at providing both the arterial clots that cause heart attack, stroke, and the venous clot that can cause deep vein thrombosis and pulmonary embolism. So, yun nga po mga testes. This is, again, I'm happy to share with you this that I received from a medical representative po. Routines is already accessible na sa mga butika po. So, ayun guys, again, aspartin, this is the brand name. Ang laman po nito is the routine. Actually, ang benefits sa atin ng routines sa mga nagtitake ng mga hormones is the anti-thrombotic or anti-blood clotting. The ascorbic acid, potent antioxidant, and syempre, it will increase your immune system po. And syempre, this is relevant nowadays because we need to increase our immune system dahil may pandemic po. Para hindi po tayo magawaan na COVID-19 po. Okay, so palakasin natin yung resistensya natin. At the same time, pag nagtikta nito, may anti blood clotting na rin. So thank you so much po. I just want to share lang naman. If you just want to buy, then you just buy it. Ganon. So thank you so much for watching my video. For any clarification, just message me on my Facebook and Instagram. If you want to join my group, trans group, this is the trans group. So thank you so much.